Well, guys, I've done it and it works. What I did was I got two of these 1 gram ESCs, the Turnagy ones. I've got on the back of those, I've got a normal slow speed the Steve converter, and I've just basically wired it straight into the ESC. And on the back of this ESC, I've got one of the Steve high speed converters and wired into the back there. Basically, coming up from there, I've got the two positive sides of the motor, the original wires, and those are going down to the Steve converters. The tail motor has from that wire a 2.2K resistor to ground, and the high speed one has got a 470 ohm resistor to ground. That's on the original yellow wire that comes from the Steve converter. Then for the tail, I've got a 3 gram or 3.1 gram brushless motor, and the tail motor, if you follow it along, I have got a 2.3 gram motor. All right, so without canopy, without battery. All right. It's 23 grams. So I've kept the weight down as much as I can. If I could figure out a better way to make the mount for the main motor, I'd probably save myself probably another gram in that area there. So yeah, she's a bit on the heavy side. I would have liked to have seen it down to about 22 or 21 and a half to 22 grams. But I'll tell you what, for the performance that I get out of this, it's well worth it. So I'll basically show you how she flies.
Zoom in on it.
Do you want me to zoom out now?
Yeah.